Good afternoon. The first item of business is time for reflection. And our time for reflection leader today is Reverend Nicky Gumbel, pioneer of Alpha.
Good afternoon. I can't claim to be Scottish, but my mother came from Pittenweem. And she told me when I was 14 that my father was German and Jewish, and I was never to speak to him about it. And I never did. But more recently, I discovered why she said that. Because I was contacted by a museum in Berlin who were researching my family, and they sent me my family tree. And I discovered that my great-grandfather was called Moses. My great-great-grandfather was Abraham, not the Abraham. But I also discovered the concentration camps in which they had died. Aged 18, an atheist at Cambridge University, I read the entire New Testament. And it was as if the person of Jesus, who I was reading about, emerged from the pages, and I encountered him. And this changed my life. I come from a family of lawyers. My father was a barrister. My mother was a barrister. I practiced as a barrister. I did law for 10 years. My sister is a KC. Both my son and my daughter qualified as barristers. My grandfathers on both sides were barristers. My uncle was a barrister. If we'd had a cat, it would have been a barrister. But as a lawyer, I was fascinated by how much evidence there is for the life, death, and resurrection of Jesus. And I read that God so loved the world that he gave his only son, that whoever believes in him shall not die, but have eternal life. Everyone, as you know, everyone's looking for three things. Everyone's looking for love. Everyone's looking for purpose. And everyone's looking to belong. And I understood that God, the Son of God, loved me and gave himself for me. The Holy Spirit gave me an experience of God's love. I found purpose in a relationship with God, and I found the most amazing sense of belonging in the Church of Jesus Christ. That was in 1974, and since then I've spent my time trying to pass on the good news about Jesus. Life is all about relationships. It starts with knowing that you are loved by God. That's the motivation to love God and to love others. And it also gave me a passion for justice. In the New Testament, I saw in Romans 13 that government is from God. And in Revelation 13, that government is wicked. Some, like the one of my father's family experienced, was entirely demonic. And I hope and pray that those who serve here and believe, I think, hope, pray, and believe that those who serve here will be as close as possible to Romans 13, bringing freedom, equality, and justice for all.
Thank you, Reverend Gumbel.